It will start the way to. Hello, everyone.
चेंज कर
Now can you hear us? Now is it audible? In between there was some error. So we opened a new link and we have shared. So just check, is it audible? Okay, I think now we are able to hear it. I think there's a little lagging going on. Okay. So, dear parent, extremely sorry. There was some technical error with which the previous link could not open it. So we have to start with a new link. We'll wait for 2-3 minutes more for others to join us, and then we will begin the show. So are you all excited? Are you all good to go? I want your reply in the camera, in the chat box. I want you to reply in the chat box. Yes, okay. I want you to also reply your name and your level. Your name and level. Okay, I think now we are very much audible and everyone is able to see. So till the time others join, I want your name, your center name and your level in the group, in the chat box. Okay, first we got Nunang, Vedic level 3. Atharva from Abacus level 1. Shubham Kataria, Vedic level 1. Very eager for results. Do not worry. The results today is going to be for next 2-3 hours. So we are going to have a lot of fun. We are going to have a lot of prize distribution today. And, you know, it will be the next 2 hours or maybe 3 hours will be a full pack of action. And what is going to happen? Okay. Okay, Brunak, Muskan, Aarti, Rudrani, Sumit, Arnav, Naitik. Is video clear? Can you just play in the group? Is video is also clear and live going, or it is lagging behind? Okay, I think due to some network error, it is lagging behind. Okay, currently 78 watching. Devansh Shetty, Kritagya Trivedi. Yes, video is also clear. Okay. So audio, video, both are clear now, right? So someone can just reply me, audio is also okay, video is also okay. If all good, we can, you know, begin with our further activity. Mahek Mehta, Vedic Kukun Champs. Okay, Vinayak Vinod. Okay, so is our host for the today, are all set to begin? Yes, audio, video, all okay. Okay, now I think we are good to go. So is confirmation from hosting is all set? So can we go with that? Now can you hear us? Now is it audible? Okay, is Nishika and Yashvi ready?
Yes, sir.
In between there was some error, so we opened a new link and we have shared. So just check, is it audible? Okay, so Yashvi and Nishika, we can go ahead. We can start now. Okay, I think now we are able to hear it. I think there's a little lagging going on. Okay, so dear parent, extremely sorry, there was some technical error with which the previous link could not open it. So we have to start with a new link. We'll wait for 2-3 minutes more for others to join us, and then we will begin the show. So are you all excited? Okay, so let's start. So Yashvi and Nishika, over to you.
Good afternoon, one and all present here. Now, I, Yashvi, will tell you a story. Nishika is going to join her online drawing classes. Let's see what it is like learning art online.
Oh God, I'm late again for joining my classes.
After she joins her classes.
Huh? What is teacher drawing? I can't see the design properly. How will I learn now? I hate learning drawing online. The teacher's network bandwidth is also low. This is so irritating. The video is whole blurry.
She gets irritated by not being able to understand properly and complains to her mother. Now I, Nishika Nigandhi, will narrate another story. Yashvi lives in an area where there is a strict lockdown due to excessive COVID-19 cases. She has not yet school. Let's see how she manages with it.
Time to join my online lecture. Done. Oh, so teacher is teaching about linear equations today. I can understand them perfectly thanks to such nice and interactive videos.
Yes, he is very happy for being able to understand these topics very nicely. Every coin has two sides.
But it is also rightly said that every individual has a different perspective. In this hectic pandemic period also, Walnut Excellence Education did not hinder, and very well uses of technology has enabled us to excel new horizons.
Technology is just a tool. In terms of getting the students to work together and motivating them, the teacher is the most important. And today, with the help of your teachers, parents, and your efforts, you have reached this stage. And here, we are with the results of the 8th Walnut Mental Maths Championship Grand Finale.
So, hello, namaste, and good afternoon to everyone present here. This is Nishika Nigandhi, your host for today's program.
And this is Yashvi Bhagra, your co-host for today's program.
Now, I would like to introduce Mr. Jitesh Gajra, the founder and director of Walnut Excellence Education. Walnut Excellence Education had taken its flight to success starting from a small target, which was to impart some more extra knowledge to the students in a fun, interactive, and educative way. Let's have a look at the journey of Walnut Excellence.
Hello everyone. Again, this is Jitesh here, my founder and co-host and co-founder along with me, Jalpa Gajra.
Hello everyone.
So here we both introduce ourselves as a founder and co-founder of Walnut Excellence Education. The journey, a lot of people have been together with us in during the journey, maybe as a teacher, maybe as a parent, maybe as a partner, maybe as a student. And it's been a wonderful journey throughout. We would be completing 8 years as a company, as a Walnut by March. And this is our 8th Walnut Mental Maths Championship. Every year, every student has been a very special to us. Every year we learn something new from our student. Every year there are some new excitement which comes, and that excitement teaches how to go ahead with the next year. As we all know, this year has been a very tough, this pandemic situation, COVID-19 has been really, strong and very tough on us. But our support from the student, our support from the parent and the teacher and partner has been wonderful. This year, we in fact moved a lot in terms of the technical usage. And through technically, today we are also conducting this prize distribution ceremony, which has happened till now 7 years continuously on a stage platform. This year, especially to say, the journey was very interesting, tough as well. During this journey, how to teach, how to go online, how to have a life. See, currently also as we begin earlier, there were some hitches. So every hitches teaches you something, and with that you move on. So I think this year of journey, I will say of championship, was wonderful. We moved from three stages to four stages in this year. We started with center level. We moved to state level, from state level to national level, and from there international. This year we introduced international round as well. This year we introduced our online examination platform as well. This year we also introduced our special mobile app, which is for the learning, which we call it Walnut Mental Math mobile app. This year we also launched the virtual Abacus tool, which helps students to learn when they were not having the Abacus tool. All our examinations were conducted through online. Our journey of championship has been started with center level, more than 550 students, nearly 575, to state level around 430, to national level around 350, and now these are the top 92 students who are with us. So can we have at our home a round of applause for all these 92 students who have been a wonderful, wonderful throughout this journey. It's tough for them. It's tough for the parents. We understand it's tough for the teachers and partners, because to manage from home all this activity with no knowledge, learning self, teaching them is a big task. So I think, as I say, the journey, I don't want to show any video or something right now because it's been always a good journey. But this year I wanted to thank all the parents, partners, teachers and students for this tough but excited journey. And really, it's been a learning platform. Now, as we move forward, as our custom Indian tradition, we would like to light the lamp here and then continue with the event. So I would request Jalpa ma'am to do this.
So children, are you excited, everybody? All the best. We'll light the lamp and we will start with our ceremony of prize felicitation.
So with this Indian tradition, Indian custom, as we all follow, I hope it is quite visible. And with the blessing of God, with Saraswati Mata blessing, we would begin this event. So I would say, Nishika and Yashvi, here we start. All the best.
Thank you, sir and ma'am, for encouraging words.
Now, first let me and Yashvi give you a brief information about Abacus and Vedic Maths, the main programs of Walnut Excellence Education.
Vedic Maths is the fastest and the oldest mental math system. Hindu scholar and mathematician Bharati Krishna Tirthaji Maharaj during the early part of the 20th century. Vedic Maths is a system that is based on 16 sutras, that is word formulas that eradicate math phobia and creates interest towards the subject. Now, Nishika, can you please explain me what is Abacus?
Yes, sure. Abacus is one of the first counting devices which is used for addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division, which was created in Central Asia. One can solve problems as fast as or even faster than a modern electric computer. This enhances one's concentration and develops the brain through the concept of visualization. It's a very interesting way to calculate. Over to you, Yashvi.
As we all know that every student at school aims and aspires to be successful and ready for every difficulty life throws at us. Success is no accident. It is hard work, perseverance, learning, studying, sacrifice, and most of all, love of what you are doing or learning to do. As it is rightly said, sometimes we are tested not to show our weaknesses, but to discover our strengths.
But what is success without failure? If success helps you to be confident, then failure teaches you to be strong, hardworking, and diligent. So don't be dejected if you fail. Be optimistic and think that life is giving you another opportunity to work harder and be successful. If you have never failed, you have never learned.
I know you all are excited about the prize distribution ceremony. But before that, let me test your general knowledge.
What can you break even if you never pick it up or touch it? Do you know, Yashvi?
Can you please tell me?
Let me tell you. The answer is trust.
Now, let me ask you one more riddle. I have branches, but no fruit, trunk or leaves. What am I?
Is it a business?
Yes, you're right. The answer can be family also.
So, let's not waste time and start with the most awaited event of this program. Can you tell me, Yashvi?
Yes, the prize distribution ceremony. As per today's agenda, we'll start with activity time. First, we'll start with the abacus athlete. So, here are our champs, who are now not afraid of math, but you love math.
We are having a technical problem. Can you just give us 5 minutes?
Okay, so meanwhile, I would like to have some participation to student. Okay, so what we will do, till the time Jashvi and Nishika gets ready, with the presentation, I would have some questions done on the YouTube live, right? So are you all excited? Okay, who thinks that they are the winner as a first winner, second winner or third winner? Who think that they are the winner and second winner and third winner? Okay, so before we start this question answer again, I think our dear girls are ready with the PPT. So let's go with that.
So here are the champs of activity time, Abacus Athlete. Let's go.
Thank you. Here we finish with Abacus Athlete winners. But Yashvi, what exactly is Abacus Athlete?
Instead of me explaining, let's see and learn from the video of one of our winners.
My name is Toshal Birod, standing.
मैंने कि चौक ये कंटिन्यू करी है कि
Yes, yes. I think again we can restart the video.
Yes. Standard 4 from Ayush Achievers Academy, Level 4, Topic Abacus Athlete.
Basically, Abacus Athlete, you have to write the formulas of the sums which you are doing. Here you can see in the video.
If video may get stuck, Yashvi and Nishika, you can explain also. That's not the problem. You check it out. If it gets stuck, then you can do that.
You will get only 1.30 minutes to complete these sums.
Okay, I think Yashvi, it is not getting further. The reason it may be, you know, having the Wi-Fi issue. So you can continue. We'll show the video afterward. We can show the next PPT as all students are very eager to wait for their name. So we should not make them wait.
Oh, I understood. So now, can you please tell me what's next?
Now we have the winners of Finger Fighter.
Huh? Finger Fighter? Does it mean to fight with the fingers?
No. First, let us see the results. Then I'll show you the video which will let you know about what is finger fighting. I think there's some network issue.
Okay, by the time Yashvi and Nishika gets ready with the internet concern, we would continue with our query, our quiz. Okay, so till now, I think, yes, the video has been frozen. So there was some error coming. Do not worry. We'll again start. As we all know, there would be always an internet problem and with which we have to continue. Now tell me everyone, who feels that they will be the winner? Can you write down your name and your level in the group? Can you hear us? Yes, I think now there's a proper video. Are you able to see the video? Bhumi Banushali from Abacus level 6. Okay, Heath. Okay, Yashvi and Nishika, are you set? Is your internet ready now?
Yes, we are back.
Okay, you are able to share the screen also? Is that okay?
Yes, yes, sir.
Okay, so once you are set, you let me know. Again, I will switch on to your video.
Yes.
Oh, I understood. So now, can you please tell me what's next?
Now, we'll have the winners of Finger Fighter.
Oh, Finger Fighter.
Does it mean to fight with the fingers?
No. Let us see the results. Then we'll show you a video which will help you understand what is finger fighter.
Okay.
The winner for Finger Fighter Abacus Level 8 is Neil Pritham Kote. Congratulations, Neil. You have done a great job.
The champ for Finger Fighter Abacus Level 6 is Shravani Mani. Congratulations, Shravani.
Winner for Finger Fighter Abacus Level 5 is Nidhi Kadle. You have done a great job, Nidhi. Congratulations.
The champ for Finger Fighter Abacus Level 4 is Mokhtika Chaudhary. Congratulations, Mokhtika. You have done a great job.
The champ for Finger Fighter Abacus Level 3 Group B is Vedant Vijay Chauhan. Congratulations, Vedant.
The winner for Finger Fighter Abacus Level 3 Group A is Sriraj Yadav. Congratulations, Sriraj.
The champ for Abacus Level 2 Group B is Sai Vidur Sripathi. Congratulations, Sai Vidur.
The winner for Finger Fighter Abacus Level 2 Group A is Rebecca Guha. Congratulations, Rebecca.
The winner for Finger Fighter Abacus Level 1 Group B is Shreya Khandeshe. Congratulations, Shreya.
There's a note. In Finger Fighter Abacus Level 8, there are two winners. Basically, in Finger Fighter, you have to move your fingers up and down and do the movements of the numbers. He is doing the forward numbers.
This is amazing!
So the child will get only 1.30 minutes. That's it. Nishika, what will be the next?
Yes, I know what we are going to do the next. Now, we will have the results of Vedic Power Pack.
Can you please tell me what Vedic Power Pack is?
Yes, sure, I will tell you. But first, let us see the results of Vedic Power Pack.
Thank you. Name Fiola Fernandez, Standard 9, Center Name St. John, Topic Power Bank.
The child will get only 1.30 minutes just to write the table of 31 by multiplying. Like if I have taken number 31, then you have to multiply it in a sequence of 1 to 10, subtracting and adding.
It is the supreme art of the teacher to awaken joy in creative expression and knowledge. Teaching is a very noble profession that shapes the character, caliber, and the future of an individual. The struggle you are in today is developing the strength you need for tomorrow. So, the next agenda is recognition of teachers and walnut team. So let us start with the presentation, and I would like to invite Jitesh sir and Jalpa ma'am of our to congratulate and acknowledge the efforts of our dear teachers and our walnut team who has supported us in all the possible ways. So can we start with the presentation, Yashvi?
Yeah, Nishika.
Thank you, Yashvi and Nishika. So we will start with the presentation, the name, presenting the name. You can share the video. You can start with the presentation and we will announce the name.
Yes.
So first we start with, announce the name.
So activity time support team, which helped us to move ahead with wonderful activity with our kids. First is Rekha Ma'am, Ayush Achievers Academy, Koper Khelne Center. Manisha Ma'am, Dombivli Center. Harun Ma'am, Vashi Center, Income Mumbai. Toward achieving the success of the children.
Now we have 8 Walnut Mental Math Championship judges support. So I ask Jalpa ma'am to announce their name as well.
The judges support team, Sheetal ma'am. Rekha ma'am.
One of the judges in the group during the championship.
Ma'am.
8th Volunteer Mental Math Championship teacher support
team.
The teacher who asked the question and had the good examination yesterday. Jessica ma'am.
Monica ma'am. Lim ma'am. They're all our Thane branch teachers or partners, you can say, of Volunteer Excellence Education. Vaishali ma'am, she is just a new teacher, but she's doing a wonderful job. We are really proud of her. Aira ma'am, she's also doing amazingly well in her centers and her kids are performing amazingly well. Jagatra ma'am, she also starts just now. She's a Vedic math tutor. She's also doing very well in her sector.
Now, here we go with Walnut admin team who has been there from the last 5 to 6 months and doing this fantastic job of conducting the championship. So here we start with them. And I'll announce their name. Ankita ma'am is since 1 year focusing completely on developing the content, technical support and managing the whole concept from behind. So congratulations Ankita ma'am for doing a wonderful thing. Namita ma'am, all of you would be knowing her because day and night she is coordinating with you for any small queries, any big query, any coordination. Namita ma'am is there as a communication manager with all of you. Peter ma'am, another pillar of Walnut Excellence Education, she's been always behind the backdrop, I'll say. Always a good support and focus on what she's doing it. All rounder. It is content, it is activity, it is communication, or it is technical support. Always there. They have been the main support for all the activity, but who all are still there as a support team. Without them, this championship wouldn't have been successful or possible. So let's see their name.
Mansi ma'am.
Mansi ma'am, who is a part of the team, Walnut team. Tavan ji, Tavan uncle, what we call him, all of us, our favorite uncle, we can say, who is helping us throughout the time in all our work. Volunteer. Well, behind the camera, I should say. Okay, always behind the camera who give us a good look and feel to our e-class or our any of the program which runs successfully and with very good looking. Sangeeta ma'am, you see a lot of designs which has been actually designed by her and you all follow this design and communication. Our designer team, Sangeeta ma'am. Sangeeta ma'am, she is a famous person for NMAC. She is attached with 100 schools around India and outside India as well. So she is also one of our pillars for NMAC, but always supporting all that. We work as a team in all the programs everywhere together. And our dear hosting team who is there hosting this event, and since last 1 week I think they wouldn't have slept also, and since about 48 hours they've not eaten also. Nishika and Yashvi who are there are hosts. Yashvi is from 7th standard, Nishika is from 9th standard. They are also students like you, but this whole presentation, this whole script, the whole execution of this event right now what you think is done independently by them with their parents' support. So I think hosting is not only just to them but to their parents as well. Yashvi and Nishika, good job going on. Thank you. quality film education, and Galva Gujra, co-founder of quality film education, with the coach of this team, we can say, and together as a team, this whole championship has been significant. When you see only the online examination, it is not only an examination, it is a big chunk of hard work by all these team members who have put so much of effort, so our students can really perform in all the activities. So, us, everyone, thank you very much and all the best. So, Yashvi and Nishika, I hand it over to you again and we can start now again.
So, let me ask some fun riddles right now. What has to be broken before you can use it? Any guesses? Sir, can you guess it? Okay, then let me tell you. It's an egg. As you have to break an egg first and then use it for eating. I am tall when I'm young and I'm short when I'm old. What am I? Yashvi, can you tell me that?
No, I don't know. Can you please tell?
Okay, then let me tell you. The answer is a candle. As a candle, when it is new, it is burned and then its wax melts and then it gets shorter. What month of the year has 28 days? Now this is a logical riddle. Everyone knows that. Do you know, Yashvi?
Every month has 28 days.
Correct. What is full of holes but still holds water? Can anyone tell me? Let me tell you. It is a sponge. What question you can never answer? Yes. Yashvi, do you know that?
No. Can you please tell? I'm not good at these riddles.
Are you asleep yet? Can you answer yes to that?
Success is not the key to happiness. Happiness is the key to success. If you love what you're doing, you'll be successful. Our whole walnut team is not working to just earn. Abacus and Vedic Maths is their love, their passion. So here are our teachers who love to teach, who love their students. This magnificent journey of walnut is incomplete without the support and mentoring from the teachers, our partners, and the blessing of principals, centers, and schools. So now we'll have agenda 3, felicitation of school and or center, the best teacher performer in 8th WMMC and activity 10. I would like Jitesh sir and Jalpa ma'am to announce.
Okay, so we need to begin with the announcement now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so from your end, you can show the PPT and I'll just give some brief.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so all kids are excited with the prize distribution ceremony, but we need to really see that behind this student performance, as we saw, there are teachers who were really performing, there were parents, okay, but there are few more people. One is a center, okay, and the another one is a teacher performer of activity time and the teacher performer of Walnut Mental Maths Championship. So, Yashvi, are we ready with the PPT?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, here we can say the... Okay. So, we start with the top three and the most... The dialogue should be Dil Thaam Ke Baithi Hai. The most awaited part of the event... Best school or center? Any guesses? Immediately reply in the chat box. The best school or center of 8th Walnut Mental Maths Championship, 8WMMC. And the name is... And the name is... Arun Ma'am, Waterworld from Washi Private Center. Okay. Congratulations, Parul ma'am. Your center has performed super amazingly during COVID with online activities and it has grown. We are very happy with your performance. Bata World wins the best center of the year, 8WMMC. Best teacher performer in activity time. We saw 29 students in abacus athlete, in finger fighter, and in power pack. So among them, the best teacher whose maximum student had won the prize, where there were more than 250 to 300 participation. Among them, we got top 29. And under the top 29, the teacher got 6 best winners. And the name is...
What?
Neelam ma'am from Thane private center, she got best 6 students in top 29, and those 29 were selected from almost more than 250 participants. So congratulations, Neelam ma'am. We can really see your results and the performance as an activity time teacher. Congratulations. The activity time, the teacher performance. So before we go, any guesses? Any guesses in the chat box? Would you like to give your teacher's name? This will hold for 20 seconds and we'll see the teacher's name in the chat box.
You can vote for your teachers and see who wins.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and the winner is Pooja Garg ma'am from Ambernath for getting the fantastic result during the 8WMMC. As I say the numbers, we started center level with 575 participation, to state level 6 participants approximately, to national level approximately 350 participants, to grand finale 92 participants, and among them, she has got a good winner with good marking, good average. So it doesn't only depend on the number of winners, but also the average mark what her student has received. So during the COVID, teaching through online has given the good performance by Pooja Garg ma'am. So Pooja Garg ma'am, congratulations and wishing you all the best. So here we finish with our third phase. Now again, I hand over the mic to Yashvi and Nishika to continue with further prizes. Do not worry, student. All of you are going to get prizes and your name is going to come. So thoda sa aur dil thamke baitho. We are going to start with the next part of the event. Nishika and Yashvi, your video seems to be off. Okay. So all set? Video and audio?
Yes, sir.
Good to go? Okay. All the best.
Success is much more than riches, power, or fame. Success is simply the feeling of satisfaction and happiness one gets from leading a particular way of life or carrying out a particular activity. Success in any field or aspect of life can be achieved through serious hard work and a little bit of opportunity. Success does not consist in never making mistakes, but never making the mistakes same one a second time. Winning is fun, for sure, but winning is not the point. Wanting to win is the point, and not giving up is the point.
Winning doesn't always mean being first. Winning means you are doing much better than you have ever done before. Competition should be with you, yourself, rather than anyone else. You are always a winner in your parents' and your teacher's eyes.
So, don't be disheartened if you fail. Winning and losing is a part of life. So now, let me not keep more suspense. And I would start upon Agenda 4, which is the most interesting and the most awaited part of this event. Right, Yashvi?
Yes, I'm excited.
The distribution ceremony of 8th Walnut Mental Maths International Championship.
So now, we have our Agenda 4. The prize distribution of all the 18 groups winners who had participated in the grand finale of the 8th WMMC International Round.
So Yashvin, can we start with the presentation?
Yes, sure.
I'm too excited.
So am I.
Thank you.
Now, let me ask you a riddle. People buy me to eat, but never eat me. What am I, Yashvi?
Buy me to eat, but don't eat me. I don't know. Can you please tell?
Okay, fine. I will tell you. What plate do you eat in? Ceramic or plastic?
I didn't see it.
Great. The answer is plates.
Oh, I didn't know.
What comes once in a minute, twice in a moment, but never in a thousand years?
Please don't ask me. Tell the answer.
It's not that tricky. Come on.
Can you please tell? I want to see the winners.
Okay, fine. The answer is letter M. I know it's lame.
Oh my God. So now, let's have the winners. Of Abacus level 0, mid Abacus level. Let's get started.
I'm too excited.
So am I.
Here comes our second winner. I'm too excited to know. It is Kritika Panchgam. Sorry if I pronounced the name wrong. Then first goodbye.
Here comes the third star. Kritika. Congratulations, Kritika. Good job.
Your turn. Here comes our third winner, Kavya Matija. Also from Jalpa Madam, Walnut Vashi Private Center.
Now come the consolation awardees.
Here comes our third consolation, fourth consolation of Nahi Ravi Patel. Another riddle coming your way. What is always in front of you but can't be seen?
I don't know.
Your future.
Oh my God. Such questions.
Okay, then let us start with the next PP.
Are you all ready?
I am.
Now we have the winners of Abacus Level 2.
Third come up winner for Abacus Level 2, UK. Great first and second. You are ready? So, our first winner is Kitty Pritam Kote from Monica Ma'am. Joins
The second winner is Harvey Singh Sahani. Congratulations, Harvey. Great efforts put by you.
We are going to our third winner. By Rahul. He's the madam, the mind box. It is Arnav Sudhir Deshai, Walfred Vashi Private Center by Jalpa Ma'am. Congratulations, Arnav, Dr. Great job.
We are sorry, there was some network issue.
Let us start again.
We'll start again with Abacus Level 2 Group B. First winner, Lasya Kolikunja from SS High School, Jagruti Ma'am. Congratulations, Lasya.
Here comes our second winner, Naitik Nilesh Rahul, Neelam Madam, Wallet Excellence, Thane. Congratulations, Naitik. You have done a great job.
Here is the third winner. Mahi Trivedi from Kakun Shams Aradhana Ma'am.
Congratulations, Mahi. Here comes our consolation awardee, Hemant. Congratulations, Hemant. Neelam Madam, Walnut Excellence Thane.
The next consolation awardee is Aryan Nilesh Jadhav from New Horizon Public School, Panvel, Kavita Ma'am. Congratulations, Aryan.
Who's our next consolation awardee? Aditya Basera, Namita Madam, Learn and Grow Activity Center. Congratulations, Aditya. Done a great job.
The next consolation awardee is Pravaksha Koligundla from SS High School, Jagruti Ma'am. Congratulations, Pravaksha.
Congratulations to all the winners. You all have done a very good job. So, a riddle coming your way. There's a one-story house
in which everything is yellow. Yellow walls, yellow doors, yellow furniture. What color are the stairs, Yashvi?
If all the furniture is yellow, then stairs will be brown.
No. It's a white school house. How come stairs would be there?
Oh my God. I didn't know the answer.
What goes up but never comes down?
Your age.
Really, that's true.
Let's start with the next price distribution PPT.
Dil tham ke baithiye, because now we'll have the winners from Abacus Level 3 to Abacus Level 8. Are you excited?
Yes, I am.
Next, the
Yes, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Here I would like to highlight something about Adrit and the other student who is the winner. Okay, can you just go to the previous slide also? Adrit Sinha and we have got the two winner are. Okay. Now, here, what was the thing that we would like to highlight is we generally check out the results, right? Shorya and Adrit are the two winners of the second prize. This both students have scored equal marks in the international round, okay, with the help of mental math and rapid rules. So when we check their previous marks, national level, so they both have scored same marks in the national level. Also, the next stage was checking the timing. So in the national level round, they've got the same timing as well. So that's the reason they have the, you know, tie up, because same marks in international round, same marks in national round, and same timing in national round. Then we did not thought of going to the state level. So they both are equally winner, and congratulations to both of them, because they really deserve this second prize winning in this position for fourth level. So I wanted to highlight this point over here. Congratulations to both of them, and we can continue with our other student announcement.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. And the third winner is Aino Masi from
High School. The terms are consolation awardee, Moktika Chaudhary. Thank you.
Congratulations, Sai. We love Madam. What an excellent party. Congratulations, Sai. You're a good one. Here come our champs for Abacus Level 8, Grade 1 to 7. Are you all ready to know? Here come...
Okay, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Okay, the achievement is incomplete without the practice, without the dedication, and without the continuous effort. And this effort and the practice or examination does not only belong to the child but also to their parents. So I would like to say that the parent who have really put an effort, okay, who have really thought that this program, which is Abacus and Vedic Math or foundations, are important, where a child need to practice daily basis, maybe 10 minutes, maybe 15 minutes. If not, they are doing it daily, but at least 4 to 5 times in a week, that performance we can really see here. Okay. The parent who have really put an effort on seeing this as an important subject, what happens? A lot of time parents send the child for a particular activity. Okay, you just go and try. If you are liking it, doesn't like it. But moreover, it depends that if they are doing it, anything they do it with full hearted, with complete effort and complete energy. So those energy, those efforts are from parent and the student as well. Before we move to Vedic Math, I would like to have some special announcement. During this next 1 week or 10 days, all the parents are asked to be remaining in the group, the WhatsApp group, what we have created, because our admin team, Nomita ma'am and Bijal ma'am or Ankita ma'am or respective teachers are going to share more information. You will be getting the post of your child with the help of the teacher. You would be getting the information that when the child is going to get a trophy, medal, certificate. So be remain in the group. Also, before you know, we go to the next Vedic level and have a closing after that, I would like to also do an announcement that during this journey, all this team member, the teachers, the admin team, the partners, ourselves, have really put an effort from going offline to online, going with all practices, going with the new content, going with the new concept, that today also we are going live on YouTube first time for announcing the prize distribution. Okay, there also initially we got the hitches. So always there is a hitches. With that we start, and then end is important that we are doing it. And during this journey, what is more important that we learn something. We get to know something new and take it that as our learning for a further life. Okay, and the technology, as we all know, is keep on changing so much. So before 3 months, we did some event on YouTube, and today when we are doing it, it's again different. So with that, there were technical problems that we faced. So during this 6 months of journey, If you feel that our teachers, our partners, and our admin team have really done a good job, I would request you to share your at least 1 to 2 minutes of live video or a video or testimonial video, I'll say, sorry, a testimonial video to praise them, to guide them, to motivate them. And teacher really needs that motivation that our kids have learned something and finally they have been appreciated for that. During this journey, if you felt there was some problem that was faced, there was something that you did not like it, I will not say it's a mistake. It's something not matching with your expectation, I would say. Okay. Always there are no mistakes happen, but what we expect doesn't match and we feel it's wrong. So during this journey, if you feel anything was not matching to your expectation, do share with us in person. So we will see to it that how we can improvise and try to match everyone's expectation. We cannot commit, but we would try surely. Okay, so if you really feel that we have done a good job, maybe on Facebook, maybe on YouTube, maybe on any of the platform, through WhatsApp, through any of the platform, through audio, video, or writing, please share your motivational words to us. And if you feel we should match with some expectation, improve somewhere, please share that as well. So next year, the 9 championship, we will improvise and come out with a new solution. So girls, are you ready with next now, Vedic math? Okay.
To see your trophy. Yeah.
Wow, what is that, Yashvi?
I'm so happy for those who are going to get them. I wish I could get that.
Okay, so next time you also study properly, so you will be not hosting and getting the prizes.
Sure, sir.
Okay, but I'm very happy that you are hosting the show and learning something new as well.
Didn't get a single hair on his head wet. Why? Tell me. Okay. Because he was bald. He had no hair.
Oh my god. Such a funny riddle.
What gets wet while drying?
I do not know.
A towel. It is so simple, Yashvi.
I'm not too smart.
I know.
Okay, so without wasting time, let's see the results of Vedic level.
Thank you.
Girls Academy. Congratulations, Ayush!
Yet,
there isn't a single person on board. How is that possible?
Can you tell the answer?
Yes, because all the people on the boat are married.
Okay. So, let me ask you one riddle. I'm full of holes, but I'm still used to hold water. What am I?
I already asked that. A sponge.
I didn't know that. Okay.
Do not let success get to your head, because success is a lousy teacher. It seduces smart people into thinking they can't lose. Do not let failure get into your heart, as the road to success and the road to failure are the same. Never confuse a single defeat with the final defeat.
Enthusiasm and be cheerful. Work harder so that you don't have to follow success, but success comes following you. It's a golden rule to keep your goals achievable, and you should not limit your imagination.
So, Jitesh sir, would you like to speak some words?
Yes, Nishika and Yashvi. I would say that the last line really touched this information about the success and the failure. At this age, if you think of this kind of pointers, it really feels great for a teacher who is already teaching you and giving you the knowledge. As you correctly said, success should not go in your head and create any specific thing that which will not lead you further. If you are successful today, not necessarily you will continue as a successful person. To continue, you need to keep on practicing. You need to keep on sharpening your skills and enhancing your skills. So with the success, you also come up with the more thing that you need to continue with that success. And the failure is one of the best teacher in life, which will always help you that what went wrong, how it went wrong, what was the thing that you need to learn and grow again. So this is only one of the things that you participate in your life. Your life is full of examination, so do not consider if you have failed today, you are not able to do anything. It is something that you have failed today. Why and what? Just learn and grow, get up again and restart. So with this, I would say that we are closing with our 8th championship grand finale round. Keep up connected with your teachers. Keep up connected with your admin team for getting more information about the trophies, about the medals, certificate, post, photograph, the video which will come. So next 1 week to 10 days, keep up, connected with your teachers.
I would not exit the group.
Correct. And I would request to share your motivational words and videos to us, which will help us to grow more. Share your, learning that we need to be careful when we do the next time 9 championship, we'll be more careful and, update ourselves as well. Technically, we know there were sometimes issues in the morning also when we started in the afternoon. Sorry, we felt some issue, but nevertheless, we are going good with that. So anything that you would like to share, girls, any of your experience that you would like to give?
Yes, sir. So here we finish with our prize distribution. It is truly said that time flies. And remember one thing, don't fear facing failure in the first attempt, because even the successful match starts with zero only.
I would like to thank all the participants for participating in large numbers, their respective schools, and their parents for encouraging them further ahead for participation. Your certificate and trophies will be sent to your respective teacher from the center head and will be handed over to you by your teacher in a few days.
As we all know that this event is being done online, so the YouTube link will be sent to the World Mental Match Championship group. So we request you all not to leave the group till any information is given to you. The photos, videos, and all the information will be shared in the group. A good event never dies. It only takes a pause and keeps us waiting till the next year. So see you all the next year with more excitement and dedication.
Thank you for being an awesome and cheerful audience. Take care, have fun, and keep rocking.
Stay home, stay safe. Do not go out of your homes unless and until it is very important. Wear masks and use sanitizers for your safety.
Thank you, and have a wonderful day ahead.
Thank you, and one more thing. Do not forget to like on Facebook, YouTube,
and share
this post, share this video, and further post with your friends and family. Thank you very much and all the best and congratulations to everyone.
Congratulations all the winners and congratulations to both our lovely little hostess. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir and ma'am.